see the light inside you, brighter than the skies. Hold on, just let us escape and fly away tonight. Alright everybody, hello and finally welcome back to Summer Mario and Rabbids Kingdom Battle here. God damn! I hate it when the updates are just kind of forced upon you, you know? Like, I understand it's good for the computer, I understand I gotta keep up to date, but like, do you have to do it when I don't want it to happen? Is that really necessary? That's what I'm saying. But, anyways guys. It's okay. We'll make up with the time. No big deal. How's everybody doing today? Nice to see ya. Let's check out our skill tree and whatnot. I mean, everybody seems like they are up to snuff on what we're trying to accomplish. And when the heck did we get Yoshi, yo? What's up with that? Yeah, everybody here is also fully equipped when we need it to be. Awesome. Well, so to give it a good old recap, So I'm sort of remembering things on my own already. So we finally finished the third world. I think it's third world. The spooky world, and we got the hammer ability. Now, I can't remember exactly where there are any, I don't really want to... Weapon chest? Collectible chest? I think this means that there is nothing else for us to grab, right? Took you long enough. I know, man. Tell me about it. I was just sitting here just eagerly waiting, watching the bloody percentage bar go up. It's like watching fucking grass grow. How are you doing, Versace? I think if we have all the chests and everything, it must mean that we have found all of the secret stuff within that. I can't remember where we have any more like hammer things to go on. So let me take a look at this. Yeah, we can't do that. Nothing here for us to hammer. So see, we have everything except for the challenges there. So does that mean there's nothing here for me to hammer either? Must be, right? Good thing of yourself. I'm doing well. I'm doing well. The little bit of salt that the Windows update sprinkled upon me is dissipating. At the end of the day, you know, it's not like I'm in a hurry today. I got a little bit of time. We'll probably go a little bit over to make up for the time, so I'm cool with it. I'm cool with it. Oh no, wait, this is gonna take me to the other side of the bloody map. That is not at all what I wanted. Shoot. That's okay, we'll just go back this way. So that's the world we gotta go to. Next, which I believe, well, I mean, it seems like it's gonna be the last world. Probably that's not actually the case. You know, it'd be kind of a little bit awkward if we, oh, nice. A little bit awkward if we land on... Oh. But what's the point of that? New soundtrack, nice. Oh, we can't push this over there. Oh, there's like a secret path over there, that's cool. Cool. Well, we know there's stuff in here that we need to get. Right, and the secret chapter still and all that. Okay, so let's just go ahead and teleport to the Moon Gate. And then we'll go walking around from there on. Again, lots of backtracking in this game, but you know, it's all fine and dandy. Cubes are evil, that is all. Hey Perch, how you doing, buddy? How's it going? I take it the Rubik's Cube shenanigans are not pleasing you. It's alright, buddy. Don't give up on it yet. Alright, so I guess we gotta go and, like, go one world at a time and try to... ride the challenges. Try to find all these blocks that we need to destroy. I think this one is probably the one that kind of it's a little bit harder for me to remember exactly where everything was because there was a lot of backtracking in this particular level. Because we had like that hub at the beginning. And I'll take all the coins though. I almost smashed it. Cold cheating. Well, I mean, if you smash it, it's not really going to be called anything at that point. I get the frustration, though, believe you me. It was, like I said, it took me like, well, if I'm being completely honest, it took me like maybe a week and a bit to actually memorize the algorithm. It's called solved and done with. It's true. Yeah, it took me like a week and a half to actually solve memorize the algorithm, which really is all I ended up doing. It's not like I actually figured out how to solve the bloody queue. I'm not, anything special like that. But even after that, like, it still took me a long time to be able to just, like, mindlessly play around with it. We'll smash and put back together, so yeah, it's considered a cheat. I mean, I guess. Just a tad more aggressive than others. If I smash it, it's going in the trash where it belongs, goddammit! Oh, man. It's gonna be a good time when I, make you a, Rubik's Cube extraordinaire. It'll happen. Oh, it'll happen. Wahahaha. Yeah, let's walk through all this. See, this is gonna be an annoying hunt here. To find all the bloody chests. Bong, bong, bong. Yeah, I know about that. The launcher. I mean, the launchers are basically there is like a bunch of coins and then a secret chest in between that we already grabbed, and then it just basically brings you back to here. So I'm just walking through it all. Where are all the challenges here? Usually you see the, like all the challenge people on, per battle there. Mind your, So wait, hold up. What's in here? I think this might have been one of the boss fights, actually. Oh no, it's where we found the first, Oh, not the first, that was actually Boo. The second pedestal there. Bom, 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 bom. So what have you been up to there, Purge? What have you been doing, buddy? I haven't seen you live too much lately. Unless I'm just missing you. Which, if we're being honest, it's probably the more likely scenario there. So there's apparently nothing here. I also have no idea what the secret chapter is, now that I think about it. There's another challenge, dude. Where do you go? Bom, bom, bom. Okay, move from there. Coming back later today. Oh, that's awesome, dude. That's awesome. Sorry to hear that you're losing the mojo there a little bit, or the motivation. I know it can be a little bit tough at times, especially if you don't get a lot of people coming by, or just something changes in you that you're just like not really enjoying it as much. It sucks, But believe you me, every person who streams ever goes through that at one point or another, buddy. Cat? Okay. You're definitely not the only one. You just gotta keep in mind, like, as long as you're doing, you're enjoying what you're doing, you're doing what you want to do, don't focus too much on the stats and all that. Then the rest will follow. Stop taking me places I don't want to be. Or after I destroy this pizza. I asked what kind of pizza you eating. And I haven't had pizza in... Well, really, it's only been like a couple of weeks. I can't even say that it's been too long. What's up with this? What's up with the giant red block? Was that there before? I mean, there was a red button over there, so we must have pressed it to do something, but... I don't know what up with that. Yeah, no worries, man, like I said, as long as, you know, as soon as you're back. I mean, so maybe all you need is just a little bit of a break. And that's okay, too. You gotta just gather yourself and come back nice and refreshed. I'm gonna just start smashing up the town if I'm not finding anything here. I mean, at least we're getting some coins, I suppose. You see? Don't do that. Yeah, you're gonna hurt your ears, girl. This poor dog just like perpetually lives with, you know, a minor ear infection that just must be the most annoying thing to have your ears just constantly itch. I would lose my bloody mind if that was the case. I hate itchy ears. What's up over here? Oh, these are some smashable blocks. There we go. Now we're talking. You know what? I bet you this is gonna be the secret chapter right here. Yeah, you can't tell me it's not. Oh. Okay, turns out it's not. That's okay, we can go back here. Destroy them all! There we go, something worthwhile. 5 orbs. Not breaking the bank with that. I'll take it. Bum, 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 bum. Ooh, more coins. Oh, yeah, no, this must be the secret chapter, then. No, this is the way back up to the fight. What are you... No. I need to, like, keep my bearings so that I'm not losing track of where I am. Thank you so much for the host, Purge. Much appreciated, buddy. Verse, if you could, throw a shadow his way, please. We gotta take this like one step at a time here. Can we make it? Oh, we can't make it. But we definitely wanna go there. Okay. Hold up, can we go this way? No, we cannot. Thank you, Verse. Okay, let's find the path. I think maybe the blue one will let us go there. Eh, nice. Oh, this changes that. Why would we need to do that? I don't know. Destroy them all. all of them be gone. Oh, there is a secret chapter. Well, we won't do that just yet. Oh shit, I wonder if that's how you get back. Yeah, no, let me just gather. Gotta love it. Don't make me have to summon the other one. Ah, you dicks! I'm pretty sure the blue one is the one we want. Terrible. Yeah, there we go. Okay. What's going on over here? Ah! There is a thing over there, though, isn't it? No, we already got that one. Game's pulling a fast one on me. But yeah, I think we already got that one over there. Like, it seems like... I mean, there is an open chest. I can't see if there's anything else to be gathered from that end. I'm gonna say no, but if we miss anything, at least we'll know that that's what it was. Wah! I don't remember which color we had up. No, you know what? Blue was the one that we had to get into the area, so we must need whatever the opposite of blue is. Green? Yeah, boy. There we are. There we go. Let's get up. Lose my bloody mind if that wasn't gonna let me. Just an insult. Straight up. A lot of pipes in this world. Although it did make for some fun fights, I'll give it that. This pizza needs to be hurry up in the oven, I'm hungry. Ah, I got some Delicia, not delivery. What the? Ah, there it is. Oh, it was just right there. Bloop, bloop, bloop. I'm mostly okay with frozen pizzas. I know a lot of people, you know, are not a huge fan. I think most of, at least from my perspective, that, you know, what a lot of people seem to complain about is that, you know, sometimes they get a little too soggy, you know, because the crust has been frozen, so you know, as it cooks, it just gets a little bit too wet, or you know, just tastes like shit, basically. But I'm okay with it, dude. I like, just like pizza, to be honest. That's a good thing about pizza, man. And maybe I'm also just not a very picky eater, so you know, maybe don't take my word for it. But you know, I've always been of the opinion that, you know, even the shitty pizzas are still pretty good pizzas. The square oven pizzas, eh? Nice. Where are you taking me? Gotta have crust to get soggy. Well, that is true. I mean, I suppose that is also one of the other complaints that I hear is that, you know, some of them have too much crust. You know, they get real thick. Yeah. Like your mom. But I don't know. Like I said, I'm mostly okay with it all. Okay, I think we're just gonna come on over. I probably should have taken a. Okay. Should have paid attention to. Yeehaw! Oh wait, follow the thing. I should have paid attention to how many chests I need to grab. I sort of didn't do that, and I'm just kind of going around hoping that we'll just find them. Okay, so that's the way to go. What's over here? Oh, that's that. Okay, so we're all caught up to where we were before. Let's go. Okay, let me play around here. Can't see anything on this map. Oh, hey! Light mushroom, not the kind Purge is talking about. It's done! Everybody rejoice, the pizza's here. Grab me a slice, though. You can't talk about pizza and not share with the class. That's everybody knows that. It's just pizza 101. It's classroom 101. Grab me some coinage. Alright, I think that's all good enough there. Boom. Boom. Ooh, hey, yes. I can finally eat. I've been starving for 3 days. Spooky Valkyrie. This just seems like a shortcut to somewhere. No garlic powder! What's the point? Appetite destroyed, no kidding. What even is the point? That's like, you know, if I went to eat a pizza and then realized that there's no Franks at home. Like, what's the point of eating the pizza at that point? If I got my Franks red hot. No red pepper either, dude, just throw it in the garbage, who cares? Like, it's done. It is ruined. Go buy yourself some Subway, man. Sir, I'm sorry for your loss, buddy. I mean, no, I'm not gonna do that. My dog's getting free pizza. There you go. At least somebody can, you know, enjoy it. Ooh, that's a good number of coins right there. Dude, enough with all the figurines. Give me some bloody weapons here. That's what I'm doing this for. Or at least some, there you go. At least some orbs. 10 orbs. Now we're talking. Now we're talking. Now you sprekenzy my language. Or something. What the kids say nowadays, right? Bum, 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 bum. So what's up with this? Why wouldn't you let me through? That seems... he's a little mean. Rejoice! Did you find it? Did you find the garlic? I found some powder! Oh, what are we talking about? What kind of powder here? Because, you know. There's some powder I might not be able to approve. Pretty sure the only thing here was the red coin. Yeah. We're gonna have some secret stash of garlic powder in my room. That seems like a good place to keep the garlic powder. Gotta keep it safe. It's a life or death situation right there. Baby powder hype! Yeah, that's what you do when you're just like pissed at the world for not having the right kind of pattern. Just, you know, go grab some fucking talc and just throw it on that shit. Just beef it up with some good old bean powder there. Smack it around a bit like it's a butt. You're good to go. This is not the right way. What are you doing? When? Best pizza topping. Hey, I wouldn't be surprised. People eat weird shit, man. You guys ever seen that show, you know, My Strange Addiction or whatever? And you got the ladies that are in dirt and tires and toilet paper and shit. Crazy things, man. The human race is just an interesting concept. Now, I do remember there is some sort of a chest that we couldn't access before. Well, this, primarily. What's up with that? Why can't I... How do I get down there? Somebody explain that to me, please. I demand it. Wait. What? Did I just step on something? You heard of that too, right? I'm not. Hold up. I don't think I'm losing my mind. What? That sounded like I was hitting some sort of switch. Crazy shenanigans you got going on here, game. Any worse than the shredded paper people think it's real 100% Parmesan cheese? Or pickle flavored sunflower seeds and calamari. I mean, sunflower seeds, there's nothing wrong with that. The calamari, nothing wrong with that either. I'm pretty big into seafood. Mind you, I haven't tried every kind of seafood out there. Let's not get crazy here, but I say I'm in general I'm just not a picky eater, man. I, you know, as long as I enjoy it, I will pretty much eat anything. Now here's where somebody enters my name into like Fear Factor or something. Whoa! Do we get no? Get nothing out of that. All right, there's a chance. I suppose. And I was just looking at my man. Nah, I'm good on paper. I'm gonna let seafood die. I see food, I eat food. You got a problem with that? Talk to the hand, bitch. Dude, how do I get that chest? I don't like it. This is taking us back already. Fear Factor was. Well, here's the thing, right? Like, the thing about shows like that, sure, it looks gross, and to some extent it is gross, but, like, it must be edible, right? They're not gonna, like, you know, put things in there that are actually gonna kill you if you eat them. I imagine. I have to imagine. No, we want to go in the swamp. I'm gonna go do the secret chapter and see if that's gonna unlock that other bloody chest. Pumwood spiders, you hear some of the most feminine shrieks you ever hear. I mean, that's true. I'm not a big insect guy, but you know, that's what you know. You read on the Tinder profile. It's just, you know, I'll kill the spiders, but I'll be just as scared as you will do. And so, that's the wrong side. But yeah, like, you know, they're not gonna put some... They're not gonna make you eat something that you just actually can't eat. or that you will die if you eat it. Unless you're, like, allergic and some shit, in which case, yeah, fine, it's not... They didn't really know. Or I'm sure they probably ask you even ahead of time. I don't want to go into bloody anaphylactic shock right while you're eating some shrimp or some shit. You know, especially just like, you know, have some bull balls or some like, you know, cow tongue and some shit. And, you know, they're not going to have, oh yeah, we also have a bowl of, you know, poison, like cobra poison over there for you. You'll see if you're man enough to eat that and kill yourself. It just doesn't work that way. Secret swamp! Oh, you really? You're not gonna land me there? Alright. But it's 50k, lots of... is worth talking for. Still, though, you know. Oh my god, that's a lot of smashers, dude. We smashing, boys. I'll stick to my bleach. Oh, man. For real, though, that's like a lot of smashers. Can we... What the fuck is with that? What's up with this? What's the point of that? That's a serious amount of smashers there. I don't know that I'm comfortable with that. But I guess I'll start smashing some dudes around. Hold up, that's definitely not the right way to start things. I am gonna start with this, because here's the thing. I mean, he's still doing 40 per, like, Bupro here. We can slide 5 people. I mean, they're all gonna be, like, right here. Or we can do, like, the extra 30% and just start hitting dudes. Chug a pint of venom wins. Game's too hard for K9 now. Dude, this game got way real, way fast. And I was definitely not ready for it. I'll tell you that much. 1, 2, 3, 4. I see why the pipes are there. I'm not, you know, saying that I don't. I want to end up back over here. Oh, that guy's not gonna get hit. Unless I hit him first, actually. Hold up. Cancel everything. Take that guy out first. Come over here. Hit this individual. I wanna take out the low health bros. First, if possible. And, like, just come back here, maybe. God, that's a lot of people. I'll go for the gallon. I'll be on my way to the nearest water break. Jesus. Oh, man. It's a little grim. I'm not gonna lie. The problem is, there's a lot of decisions to be made here. I'm not a fan. Yeah. Okay, wait, hold up, because this is of weapon damage. I mean, I guess we should try to kill people if we can. Yeah, just do it. Then we'll do it, because yeah, this is still not going to do any difference on the damage that we caused by this, unfortunately. Yeah, I don't want to misclick and land in the middle of all that, because then we're just going to die. Sit here, I'm gonna try for some cheeky stuff. Just bear with me here. If things go well enough, I might be able to take out 3 of those smashers in 1 turn. Maybe. It's dicey. It's dicey. Shoot this guy back there. Wait, hold up. That's so much better, but like, this guy's gonna hit us. What if I hit him with this first? Oh, bro. No, you're gonna like fuck up Mario if I put you on Overwatch before I do that. Okay, sure. Hear me out. Do one of these. Okay, so we won't be able to hit the other ghost here, but it's okay, I think. Beautiful. And they'll both move. Oh my god, they both reach me! Shit! Well, that is not according to plan. Because now Yoshi's gonna get... just completely mollered if I... Oh, actually, you know what? I don't need to hammer them. They're gonna die with just slides. What are you doing? What are you doing? Slide that guy. Jump and kill this guy. Now, you know what? This guy's gonna get the hammer. So we'll at least kill one of these now. Oh yeah, you are the deadest dude ever. Get out of here. That is so good. And a golden shot too, nice. Now you, just slide this guy. So we'll see if we can get a little bit of healing out. Won't reach. We can't stand there. We're gonna have to leave her out of cover. Yeah, you're also very, very dead. Nice. Okay! Very good first turn. I'm not gonna lie, I'm very pleased with all that. Yeah, this is gonna come at us fast. The Overwatch will prompt though. Prompto! Yeah, you're gonna eat shit a little bit, Princess, but that's okay. Whoa. Oh no, with the vampire, come on. Oh, okay. Right, so they get two hits if you do that. Oh, Mario's gonna... yeah. I'm sorry, buddy. I hate that they can do that, man. Stop! I'm okay with that. Okay, okay, okay. We're fine, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine. Don't even sweat it a little. We gotta focus on somebody here. Ah, dude, I'm so mad that I can't use the hammer right now. That could come super handy. We're all just gonna stay back here. We kinda have to. I'm sure some of us will be out of cover. I'm actually gonna put ourselves like real far away in the hopes of being just out of the range of the weaponry. No, that's a terrible... The problem is that no matter where I hit these guys, they can walk over to us and just hit us. I don't like that. We can't even see that guy right now. Shit, dude. Okay, hold on. Alright, well, obviously we're gonna use the hero sight. Don't shoot yet, though. You've got to do some sliding around. three. One, two, three. Where's the other ghost dude? Oh, right there. Sneaky devil. There we go. Now we can reach him. And lastly, hit this guy. And honestly, dude, just stick where you are. Yeah, just stay where you are. I have a theory. I'm gonna try to. I think they might change directions halfway through if they're going to attack somebody. If somebody else shoot them. My thought is that if I can shoot. Well, actually, can we throw? Yeah, you know what? Let's throw the shield on. And this will make me feel a lot better about this move. But check this out. Basically, if I so Mario's already on the hero side. If I shoot this guy, he will move to hit Yoshi, and then Mario can hit him with the hero side once. Now, if he changes directions, that might also prompt a second hero side, and then he will basically be dead. Assuming that the first hero side doesn't kill him, which honestly it might, and that would be even better because then we can withstand another hit. Oh, come on. Take him out. Oh, you're my hero. Nice. Awesome. You know what? He still has another bit of hero sight. I am gonna heal, though. Hold up. Let me just punch this guy once. Oh, you can't make it back? You make it back this way. No. Okay. Well, then maybe let's not punch him yet. Actually, better yet. That's a hell of a difference in damage right there. Like 115 to 225. It's a ridiculous amount of lost damage. I think from here you can still hit him. It seems like you can, and you will still heal everybody, so let's do it. Wait. Why did that suddenly change? We must have some sort of other factor. Well, we're here now. Hero side might save us again. Come on. That's a kill. Fantastic. And yes, put a shield on everybody, please. Reduce a little bit of the damage. Oh, Mario just can't shoot anybody. That's okay. Alright. We're doing okay. Ay, well, that might have taken out Peach. No, we're okay. We are A-okay. We have to cover Peach. Yeah, you're in deep shit, Peach. You need to just back the heck up. And I would love to put her behind some sort of cover here, but I just can't. I mean, I can, but not in a good way. So these guys can still reach me. I mean, if you're gonna do that, don't be silly. Shit, dude. Okay, just do this. Theorem, heal yourself a little bit. And that'll probably be the last shot. I I would like to clear her if I can. So I tell you what. Come over here. Slide that. Oh, yeah, that's why. Get this guy. Oh, God. Dude. How is it that these guys do not have the movement I need them to have? When I need them to have it. That's so frustrating. Oh, you know what? I can totally take him out with the hammer. Okay, so he's basically as good as dead. And, I mean, Mario does not have a ton of health, is the problem. So, okay, well... Well, I guess we had the other thing, so he should be slid. We only have four enemies here, so we can definitely slide everybody with you and be fine. Yeah, we can go like that. And just come on back. Some shenanigans going on right here, I gotta tell you. Yeah, just get out of the way of this guy. Honestly, I feel like I should put you out in the open so you can act as some sort of barrier. Just absorb a little bit of damage. Mario's got that guy. He ain't going nowhere. So let's try and take somebody else out. Clear Peach of the vampire. And with any luck, we should be able to kill this guy. Not even a crit, just like a little bit more damage. Fantastic. Hold up, hold up, hold up. $260, how much? Yeah, no, he's so dead. He is dead man freaking walking right now. I don't want you to be bait, but you're gonna have to be bait, bud. Mario, please survive. It's all I'm asking. Just please don't die on me. Like, I threw Yoshi over there as, you know, more bait as well. I feel like Mario may die, though. Because this guy's just gonna go over there and just fuck his shit up. Just don't do 220 damage. Oh, no, we're done. Oh, no, he lives! Okay. Yes! That's all I needed. That is all I needed to make this shit work. Hold up, don't just go around slapping people around for no reason. Let's be sensible here. We should be able to kill them both on this turn. Or at least just run away from this one guy. $50 damage puts him at 290 there. You can actually shoot him and be totally fine. We can actually do 130 damage just by sliding around. Damn, dude. There are so many options. Okay, so what if I just send Peach over to kill this guy? Peach can totally handle killing this guy over here. On her own. That would leave you both to take this guy out on your own. How much damage are you doing? Well, I mean, we can take 80 damage just by sliding him, and then 150 plus 125, we're looking at 280, or yeah, 280 there. Which I think maths out. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this. Come over here, hit this guy, and just blast him. I think the math works out. Yeah, you're done. You're so done. You don't even know. Oh, right, and she deals even more damage when you're up close. I totally forgot about that. Sweet. Now, we gotta not screw up the placing on this. So you slide them and, like, just get as far away from the fuck as you can. But yeah, so no matter where we stand, we can hit them. And honestly, I think even if you stay right there, you should be fine. But just to be safe, toss him over here. Just a little bit of extra movement. Now, if we hit the stone, then we're golden. Did not hit the stone. Stop it now. Okay, he can front it. That's okay. You! Wait, no. We're fine. We are fine. Oh, actually, I'm just gonna go ahead and jump him like this, get a little bit of extra damage out of him, then. I don't think the math works out, guys. We may lose Mario. Oh, dude, put him over here. Right? What if that... What does that do? You know what? It's because of the vampire. Because Yoshi had vampire on him. That's why it didn't work out. So we're left with... We need a crit. He's not done it. Oh god, Mario, you're so dead, buddy. I'm so sorry. We tried. He didn't make it, but he's still gonna die. We tried. God damn it! Well, no perfect on this one, but we'll come back and get it done. It's okay. I'm just a little bit mad about it. Here, take a fucking grenade up your ass. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Three turns? To kill all of that? That's a little silly. This is a sick one. Oi! Excuse me. Oh. Okay. It's just a button. Destroy it all. Hey, chest! Nice. Opera Theater! I mean, this looks like a puzzle, but it's really not. Or it doesn't seem like one. Yeah, it's more just a sliding convenience. You have to press the button to proceed. Okay. Dude, I don't know how we're gonna get through the rest of this chapter. Do you see the health over there? I see the statue there. It's very, very satisfying to destroy all these, blocks of mana life. Hello. Don't mind if I do. Oh, wait. What? Okay. I think I understand what's going on there. Oops. Oh, I see. I see what you want from me. Are we gonna need this statue anymore? I don't think so. We can't even take it off, so that's gonna be a no. I mean, I guess there was really no point in doing that. Oh, that's why you have that there. Okay. That's okay. Push. Push me. In a minute. No! I don't want to! You can't make me! That's still not where I want it to be. I sort of see why. How? How do you expect me to do this? Don't you dare say get good. This health that we have right now is not get goodable. Oh, good! They have people with grenades. So we can't even... Oh, we're fighting the Bloody Calavera. Fantastic. Oh, he's got Yoshi! Wait. Excuse me? Is that just an aesthetic? Because we kind of have this rabbit Yoshi over here, too. I guess it must be. Dude, there's actually no way of doing this. We have to, like, not get hit. At all. That ain't happening. Honestly, can you just, like, go back to your spot? Yeah, you can. Okay. It's just not happening. Yay! I'm gonna just sit here and try to heal. There's nothing else I can do. Yeah, just, well, I mean, let's see if we can go make some. Ah, no, but these ghosts are gonna come after us. I don't want that. Dude, and Valkyrie's around, that's a little much. Fuck's sakes, man. Now, we can make it pretty far. Except we can't hit those guys. Yeah, all these ghosts are gonna hit us too hard. Okay, well. It's the best strategy that I have right now. I was gonna say, I don't think that guy can reach us. She can definitely reach us, though. Oh, is that what the shield does? I never actually knew. Apparently it just disperses the damage. Oh, okay, good. Alright, well, there goes Peach's, damage, which means she's gonna die right here. Almost. Oh yeah, sure. Keep shielding your people. That's totally okay. Oh, yeah, Mario's dead. And she's flanking us. There goes Peach. Alright! Rabbit Yoshi, what you got for me, buddy? Start sliding some individuals. 3, 4, and I guess get to the top and we can just... try to make something happen. Why do you do less damage right now? Oh, because of the shield? Is that what it is? I mean, if it sounds like I'm a little bit salty, it's probably because I am. Oh, sure. Great moves there, Boos. This is silly. There it goes. Yep. Yep. I don't know if this is going to restart it with full health or restart it with the same amount of health that we had when we started that fight. Okay. I suppose we could just switch teams. It's like that handy tooltip just told me. Oh, you got your last health damage upgrade. Or health upgrade. Health damage. No, dude, you gotta keep working on the dash damage. It's way too good right now. Plus 20, plus 30. Like, we're gonna end up doing... this is going to 60. It's gonna be 90 damage per dash. That is way too good to pass out. Dude, we could actually reset the stats and rebuy into it. I would probably take that away. And that's at least 10 more orbs. Probably take that away. That's 20 orbs right there. I mean, that would still only put me at 40, I suppose. So, maybe not. No. Yeah. These guys are not well equipped, though. I mean, you kind of are. We can buy somebody one weapon. And I feel like, you know, Ouija is the, kind of the boy to do it, right? God, that is just useless damage. Straight up, I don't think I can do it. I mean, I'm gonna have to. Look, ultimately, it's either we change the team that we have. Yeah. It's like, it's either we change the team that we have, or we're gonna... actually, give me both Luigi's. Or we are just not gonna be able to do this fight. Until like, we're gonna have to restart the chapter. And not do so poorly on the first half of it. No, if somebody's gonna get a weapon, it's gonna be you. It's gonna be me. This is dicey. But here we go. I'm not going easy mode. Just fight it out. I mean, Mario is basically out of the fight. Let's be honest here. Okay, you have two dashes, which we can use to get some vampire action going. Good to know. Oh, you can actually hit people right at the hop. No, you need the hero side. We need the extra damage. We're not moving. Although, admittedly, maybe I should have put Mario behind the full cover. I still can, actually. I'm just gonna come over here, buddy. Hold up. You get behind the full cover. Maybe get one more turn of survivability here. Still thinking about you. It's like I would really like to slide some people, but I can't do that and come back. He just doesn't have the walking distance to do that. Can you shoot anybody? You can shoot people with a rocket. So I mean, admittedly, we might be able to kill somebody on this turn. Which is definitely more than we could say on the last attempt. We got a focus fire here, so who are we gonna go for? Honestly, it doesn't really matter. I mean, we're not gonna shoot the 50%er. Let's go for this guy. Because why not, basically? Good crit. Yes. Steely stare. Time to play! Well, you're not gonna finish him, but it'll do some good damage at least. Now we're down here. Let's see what we can gather from here. This guy is far enough away that I'm feeling confident. Good crit. Come on. Nice. No. Oh, well. That's all of our reaction shot. Oh, we still have one more reaction shot. Dude! That's so good. And you can't shoot. You also can't shoot. You're inked. Okay. This is fine. We are fine. The dashes do 110 damage. That's too good! Wait, there's another one over there that I missed. That's okay. The boo's gonna move us, sadly. There is hope in this world. You shoot 50%, 100% on that guy. Oh no, that one's dead. Okay, never mind. 50% on a kill, 100% on like half health there. I mean, Mario, this might be the last thing you do. So just power yourself up. Honestly, I might go sacrifice. We're not gonna get 100% on this. So why don't we sacrifice Mario to get a kill? I feel like that's a sensible, you know, plan. Tell you what, take Luigi. Take your shot first, buddy. Nah, you're gonna die regardless. Just take your shot here. Please hit. If ever there was a 50% chance that I needed to hit, this is it. You're real far. Plus one slow movement, that ain't gonna do shit for me. That's gonna put you here. That's nothing. Yeah, okay, here we go. Please. Uh-oh. Iron Jesus. No! Good game, Mario. Good game, buddy. But hey, you are dying with dignity, buddy. You are not going quiet into that good night. You are doing your country proud. And you are gonna continue to stay back here. Because you're a sniper and that's what snipers do. Yeah. Oh, so good! So good, actually. Glimmer of hope in Mario's eye right now. Dude, you hang around back there all you bloody want. This is gonna chuck a grenade at us. Yeah, okay, there goes Mario. Ah, dude, I hate the healing! Like, can you not do that? Do this just in case he can reach them. I don't think he can. Oh, he can reach one of them. That's all. That's like pretty much all I need. Let's grab me some coins. Like, for real, I am a little bit salty that Mario's dead, but also I don't care. Because we knew that was gonna happen. Like, full stop. I really wish I could reach them both. It's like 110 damage off of both would have been fantastic. Can you hit them both with this? You can totally hit them both with this. It's not gonna do a terrible amount of damage, but... might be okay. Awesome, and it actually took the, yeah, yes, please. Oh, you'll have one slide. How much damage are you outputting? Oh, oops, sorry. So they're both dead. Is basically what it comes down to. So let me hit this guy with a slide just in case he can't heal for full health. Nice. Then take out your friend over here, or his friend over here. Beautiful. Overkill, but it's just, you know, it's with confidence. Yeah, boo turn, whatever. Get out of here. We still have one more dude back here. And the boss himself. I'm fully aware of that. There we go, yes, please get closer. Yeah, whatever, man. You're still... got vampire on you, I think? Wouldn't seem like it. But you could... That's what my... Oh, you're just gonna straight up die if I do that. That's probably okay, to be honest. And I'm just gonna hang back. I'm gonna do this and then just hang back. Yeah, you can't even reach the other guy. Oh, actually, use the Steely Stare. Yeah. Even this can't reach. Okay, well, we're done here. I want him to get closer so that he can get caught by the Steely Stare. Yes, please, just put him back here. I don't care. Oh, he's getting closer. Really? Really? He's not gonna go for it. What a puss. Come here, bitch. No, but, oh, dude, if I throw you up here, you will probably get caught by a ghost? But... Yeah, eh, whatever. It's fine. I'll take the hit. Yo. Okay. Luigi. So, I mean, it seems to be they just put him all the way to the back every time. This guy also has, like, it's got some shield shenanigans going on, so we're gonna have to... Honestly, it might be a better choice to just let him get closer, because then we can go up to the sides and just start messing with him. Like, just stay. Come on. Just get a little bit closer at a time, each time. Honestly, dude, step back. What's the range of the Steely Stare? I wish I could zoom out somehow. I guess with the Tacticam. Oh, he is so in range. Okay, throw down the Steely Stare then, and we can start doing some damage to him already. Wait, can you actually shoot him right now? I mean, it's 0% chance. But what the hell, shoot him anyways. Take out the cover. No. You stay here, buddy. You stay here. Now we've been playing defense this entire game, and it's been working out fairly well for us. Yeah, let's throw him on that shield already. Okay. Well, time to we gotta start making some moves. This guy's already getting close. Oh, this is actually fairly good. You're not gonna get hit by any ghosts if you do this. You will get hit by him, and he hits with grenades, and he honestly hits a little hard. But I'm doing this in the hopes that I can lower air. Oh, I can't! But I can use the shield, so it's okay. That's a good crit. That's a good crit. Throw the barrier on. Hey, you know what? Maybe we can buy us a little bit of time by... Well, you know... save us a little bit of damage by doing this. Now, I want Luigi up high, though. But there is no point, because the ghosts are just going to teleport me right now, so... Does nobody go by the thing? Ah! I hate you! With such a passion. I think he's just going to skip. Yeah, he can't do anything. 99, that's not insignificant. I really wish I could... weaken him. Honestly, dude, yeah, I think by, like, sandwiching him like that, we can at least guarantee damage every turn. Yes, okay. Oh, dude, yes. If we can keep hitting the stone damage, we're gonna be in a good place. And you know what? We're just gonna have to deal with the teleportation here. No, maybe just stay, like, in the middle. Oh, I do need to do that to get there. Okay. That's good. Nice, dude, the crits are ridiculous. Did that take away the stone, though? Yeah, we're on the way back, it's fine. I don't know if the effects supersede each other. Oh, it totally did. That's okay. Oh, and with the Steely Stare, dude, this guy may be dead on this turn. Scratch that, this guy will be dead on this turn. Yeah, you're done. You're done, buddy. Okie dokie. Just insult to injury here. And just finish him. Sit yourself down, sir. We're done here. Whew! 5 turns! You want me to do that on 5 turns? You are crazy. Yeah, we totally... Oh my god, that's like the only bronze thing we've ever gotten, I think. But hey, we got through it. That was painful. We didn't have the A team on that one. Although we had a decent B team. I'm not gonna shit on them for it. Where are you going?
Wow.
Wow. Fireworks, yeah. That's fine. Okay, so we finally made it back here. Cool. You know what? This must have, like, made the pipes switch around or something over there. Let's go back here and see if we can do something with if we can access those chests already. There's also this. Where do you take me to? Oh, no, this is what's gonna do it. Okay, yeah. 20 orbs. That's good stuff. Whatever. Phantom! Cool, well that should do it right here then. The problem is there's still that one chest that I can't access. Wait. Oh, never mind.
Wow!
Wow! I really like that sound clip. Yeah, there's still that one chest that we couldn't access earlier. And I still have no idea how to do it. Those licking noises, though. Hey, don't. Oh, yeah, right. Like, where is this place? You're not. Yep. Should've known. I think the green one lets us get there. Although I know that the blue one is the one that we had there before, but I don't think it's gonna matter too much. I think we've already unlocked enough shortcuts here that we can just get away with it. This is back to the beginning already. But like, for real though, where... No, never mind, this is towards the end. Yeah, well here is the one that I'm talking about. Let's maybe look around a little bit more and see if anything's changed now. No, oh, it is still very much blocked. And where does that shoot us off to? Like, what the heck is happening here? This is gonna be like legitimately the first. Like. Puzzle thing that's really stomping me here. And the problem is that they have. The problem is that it's these like rabbit blocks that are on it. Like if it were just like a normal like colored one, then it would mean that there's a switch that pertains to. Like the thing is, I don't know if the beeping over there is just kind of maybe a slight bug, because that's the sound that it makes when we. That's the sound that it makes when you place the things. And this is just another battle map there.
Wow.
Wow. Don't laugh at me. I may actually have to, like, Google this. I wonder if maybe there is a fourth... statue that we can grab somewhere down here and bring it back. And maybe that'll open it up. You think? Seems a little far-fetched, maybe. But at the same time, I wouldn't put it past them. Like, this is a silly long way to go for a... for a statue. Not to mention, I don't know that we have any that we can just pick up and take off. I'm trying to think, because, like, usually it's in the, you know, if they have any, passages like that, that we do it, but... Did we ever come down here? Oh, yeah, we did. Dude, I don't know. I legitimately did not know. But let's go down here and see if there's any more blocks that we can crush with the new power-up. I just remember there were a few. Oh, here's where we got the boo. Wait, have we been here already? Challenge 6 hard. Not as in have we been here before at all, but like today. I don't want to know about the tarot card there. Maybe I should go back to the castle. Oh, here's some locks. Whee! Holy crap, that's a lot of coins. Like in this. Hit that button. Hey, mushroom. Oh, that was just... Wait, no. Why couldn't we do that before? What was the point of that? I guess nothing. Dude, typically, you know, the ghost levels are like my least favorite in all these Mario levels because of all this shenanigans. You know, there's a lot of hidden stuff that is not necessarily intuitive. I gotta say, they're keeping that up on this game too. This is a battle fight, I think. Yeah, it looks like. Yeah, I am hella lost right now. Yahoo! Just kind of backtracking here and see where it takes me. is, but it's just not gonna do anything for us. Oh! Oh! Hold up. Could this be it? Could this finally be it? Yeah, golden track. Icicle Golden Steam, that's not bad. Is this gonna shoot me over to where I need to? Please. Have mercy. Okay. Where am I? Oh, I guess I must have just missed this when we were walking around. Well, sadly, I'm assuming this is just gonna shoot me right back to where we were. Yep. Ah, dude. I really got my hopes up on that one. Well, I'm glad we found more, another chest there. Here's a statue. You think we can take this one? Oh, yeah. Okay, so that pretty much, like, does it right there. That does seem to be a bug. Whenever you, like, re-enter the area, they just beep again when you touch them. That's a little disappointing. Also, it seems like every time that you solve the puzzle, they just kind of stay there without you being able to take them off, so. Unless we find another one in the wild, I'm gonna just go ahead and say that that's not the answer. And move it along. Oh, we're... What? I'm so lost. I mean, I recognize the arenas that we're walking through, but... I have no idea where we are. Or where we're going. Chest. That's a good sign, I suppose. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, can't go there. Let's see where this takes us. Back to the actual gate for this area. Okay. Alright, we like dumped Calavera down there or whatever. Let's, I guess, go back to Peach's Castle and just see what's what. I don't even know how many chests we're missing. Like, if we're just missing one chest, then at least we know that it's the one that I just can't figure out how to get to. But if it's any more than that... I don't even know. I don't even know, man. Give me my team back, though. Yeah, for now at least. Did you get any weaponry? No. No, you're all fully equipped. You got any weapon, though. Oh, but it's the same shit, just more damage against mid plus damage. So really nothing I care about. I mean, I guess now that we know that... I guess now that we know... how things can cash and can hash out here. We should probably focus on equipping our people a little bit better. You also have a new weapon. That's pretty sweet. Oh, the vamp damage, dude. That is actually real good. As much as I like really like stone damage, the alternative way to heal is very useful in a lot of ways. With 70, I mean, I feel like the extra damage with the hero's damage or hero side is pretty good. Oh, it's just how far you bounce afterwards. Okay. Like, there's so many things with Mario that I want to level up. I think we were going with the hero damage side, though. Or hero side damage. I mean, it all has to be bought in the end, so just go with whatever works best. I don't know what I went with you. I've never used you before. I'm gonna wait and buy the dash. Again, yeah, with you, we're just gonna go ahead and wait for the dash. With you, however... Oh, yeah, 100% we're gonna buy the cooldown upgrade. Boom dash range. The problem is that the range really scares me because I've hit myself a lot of times with that. The damage, however, could be real good. Yeah, let's go for damage. Peach. Peach, 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 please. Heal us for more. Have mercy. And you, do more damage on your dashes, please. Awesome. And no. I was gonna say, you know what, just toss the 10 in there, but no, that's silly. There's no need. So it's gonna do 90 damage at the most. I'm not super happy about that. I really, because like this guy's gonna end up doing 160 damage per dash and put vampire on them. That is just way too good. Mind you, he can only do two dashes, whereas this guy can do, you know, five. So I get it. I just wish that it wasn't so. Anyhow. I don't really want to start the next world right now. Because we're gonna be ending like right away, so I feel like it's gonna be a little bit of a waste. So let's go around here. I'm gonna go take a look and see how many chests we have left over here. Also, we should probably go around and just grab some coins around here. This is the wrong one. Ba-da-ba-ba. There we go. Spooky trails. Just please tell me there is only one chest. Oh yeah, you can see it right there too, that it does the same thing. I mean, can we take this with us? There's no way we can take that with. Yeah, so there's only one chest left. I don't quite remember where it is, to be honest. Let me think. I think I can get there from here. If I can take the statue with me, then I'm gonna expect that to be the answer, because if you can do that, that's pretty sweet. Also clever, also stupid. Yeah, okay. Well, look. I didn't actually expect that to be the answer, but anyways, yeah, let's go ahead and call it here then. I don't know. I'm gonna maybe look it up. Well, not maybe. I'm gonna look it up and just see exactly how it is that we can grab that, because I am at a loss. I have no idea. I haven't been able to find any switches along the way, anything like that that can help us acquire that chest. So I got nothing. The game's got me on this one. Anyways, guys, that is gonna do it for now. Thank you very much, everybody, for coming by and watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Even though we kind of completely butchered that the secret chapter there, and that sucks. But you know, maybe when we're a little bit better equipped, then I will I'll return, and because I mean I do want to go back and 100%. Well, I mean, I guess it is 100%, but I do want to go back and, like, redo the chapters that we have to redo to get a better rating. I do want to do all the challenges. You know, if possible, I do want to collect all the chests and things like that as well. So, I guess, you know, we should probably resign to the fact that we're probably going to do 100% run on this game. I just don't know what else that entails right now, so I don't want to 100% guarantee it. It's also kind of really tough, and so if the game gets to a point where, like, I just can't keep up with it anymore, we may have to just stop with that, because I don't want to just keep beating my head against the wall here without anything. 100%, yeah. Well, we'll see what that actually means once we actually finish the game. I mean, we're close to finishing the main story, right? Because we're only allegedly one world away. I'm assuming it's gonna be like one world and like a boss fight or something after that. But I expect that to be tough, but also a lot of fun and very clever. They're very good at keeping things fresh. Anyways, yeah, we'll be back tomorrow. Once again, 3 o'clock to 5 o'clock with more Metal Gear Solid 5. You know, having a blast in that game. I really love the fact that we got the little puppy on the last stream. I think that's really cute, and I can't wait for him to be, you know, the OP companion that everybody says he's gonna be. But for now, I hope everybody has a fantastic rest of your day. At least it's not like Mario game and added ridiculous amounts of coins. I mean, honestly, it takes a ridiculous amount of coins right now to buy an item. So, you know, you can kind of go for that. Hi, Casey. But, you know, we'll see. Pretty puppy knows. Yeah, I know. Just right there. Right there. Boop. Anyways, guys. Have a great night, guys. Don't forget, if you haven't already voted on the poll for what we want to do after Metal Gear Solid 5, there's a link for you. Go ahead and put in your vote. Put your 2 cents in. And then, you know, I'll be closing the poll next week, at the end of next week there. So, you've got a little bit of time if you haven't already, but don't forget to do so. Have a great night, guys. I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.